If you don't use OneDrive or need to free up space, removing it can speed up your Mac and reduce background activity. Here's how to manually uninstall it and delete all related files. Step 1. Quit and disconnect OneDrive. Click the OneDrive icon in the menu bar. Click the gear icon, choose Quit OneDrive. Confirm the action. Step 2. Manually delete OneDrive. Open Finder. Go to Applications. Move OneDrive to Trash. Press Command plus Shift plus G, type /library. Check and remove OneDrive related files from the following locations. Empty trash and restart your Mac. Manually deleting system files can be risky. Removing the wrong files may cause macOS issues. If you're unsure about digging through folders, here's a safer route. Quit OneDrive and all possible related processes. Launch App Cleaner and Uninstaller. Select OneDrive in the left panel. Click the Uninstall button. Confirm the removal. App Cleaner and Uninstaller is a tool we've developed at Nektony to help Mac users safely remove apps without leftovers. Whether you go manual or automatic, uninstalling unused apps is a smart way to free up space and keep your Mac running smoothly.